Black Mat time for Jedi Master Makata Sogon, and this is a the first in my Sith Stalker series I've been talking about doing for a while. He contracted this as a brass and aluminum stunt with black internal ribbed section. This is an homage to the Kegger 1 and my Gladius V2, which is the first in my Jedi Hunter series. So, anyway, custom brass shrouding and machined emitter. Okay. Ace Rocket pommel. It's a direct drive 1 amp Soul P4 U-bin with an Arm on Fire custom box and 4 AAA battery pack. You just access that by removing the pommel. Blade retention screw right there. And multiple blinkies, a blue-green there, a red-blue there. And of course the switch is green. Green lit anti-vandal. I've got a blade plug in it right now, but let me put a blade in it so I can see. And this is not his blade. He's getting a brand new blade. That's my blade. But it's a nice and bright white blade for him. He's a Rebel Legion member, I believe, so he wanted long run times and no sound for this, for his costume. And there's his CoverTech wheel. I don't know if he's right or left-handed. I'll check that, and I'll put the... He can always change the CoverTech wheel because it goes in this mirror grip. It can go into any hole. So, anyway, that's it. Won't demonstrate any clash sounds or anything like that because there are none. But anyway, it's polished now to a high shine, and this is gold baked enamel on the pommel rings. And baked enamel inside the ribbed section. So anyway, thanks for looking. See you next time.